Hi, Michael Burton with michaelburtonfilms.org, located in Salt Lake City, Utah. We're here talking about internet essentials. Now I want to talk to you about how to change the profile picture on your Facebook. Okay, to change your profile picture on Facebook is another simple process. Let's go ahead. I already have my Facebook page open. This is my Facebook account that I've already signed into. We're going to go up here to our profile page, and if we click on profile, this will bring up our profile page. Once it's open, we want to look for our profile photos. As you can see, if you scroll down here to the bottom, we got view photos of me. You can either click there or up in the upper right in the center, you got wall, info, and photos. You can click on photos, which brings you into where your photo albums are located. And as you can see here down at the bottom, we've got a number of photo albums created. Over here to our right are our profile pictures. It says that we have 3 photos located in our profile pictures. So as you can see, it shows 3 photos. We want to change our profile picture, so if we click on change profile picture, it will bring up our current picture, and then right here you can upload a new photo to be your new current picture, or you can remove this picture, which will automatically, it says it will put a silhouette in its place, but then you can also then go in and choose another photo that's in your current profile photo album to replace it, or you can upload a new photo by clicking on browse. And then browsing through your computer to find a new photo. Like, let's say, for example, we want to upload this picture of the Eiffel Tower. Okay, so then we click on I Certify, choose Upload Picture. It might just take a second to upload it. Once the photo is uploaded, right here, as you can see, it says that you can edit the photo. It says your picture has been uploaded successfully. It is now the current picture. It is now our current profile picture. So once we're done, then you just can click out of here. It's already been uploaded and been replaced. So if you go now to your profile page, it will show as your current profile photo.